Hello, and in this quick video, I will show you how to view playback on the new Zoom Live app. I am going to enable my pointer. The first thing we need to do is be under the home screen of the app, and we need to click under video. Under video, we need to click on the right-hand side icon. Make sure we're under camera, and we're gonna select our start time and our end time. Our start time includes the start date. We can select our date, and we'll select our start time. We'll click OK, and then keep in mind you can also change this to AM, PM, or whatever preferences you're looking for, and the end time as well. I'm just going to leave it as the 4th. Again, you can change it, and you can change the time as well. Once you find the playback that you're looking for, and you have your start time and your end time, you can proceed on to the next step. Now, one thing that you do have to keep in mind is if you can't, you have to keep in mind how far your hard drive can record. So if no footage comes up, more than likely is because the footage is no longer there. So moving on, if we click on the record tab, you can either select regular, motion detect, or whatever you're looking for. I'm just going to leave it under all. We select the device that we want to view playback in. We select the camera that we want to view playback in, and we select start playback. If we double click on that camera, it becomes full screen. And as you can see, we are viewing the playback now. Now going back, if we change the record type, we can change it to, for example, motion detection. And it's going to put little thin orange lights of where the motion was detected. Now keep in mind that you do need to have motion detection enabled on your NVR if you want to view playback under motion detection. If you do not, it's not going to be able to view playback under motion. And last but not least, under regular, it pulls it up into the green color. And that is how you view playback. I hope this video helps you out. Thanks for watching.